A circuit board on my Hi, sweetheart. Do you have power? If you go down in the furnace room, reach up on the left-hand side as you go up into the furnace room, and there's the furnace strip, and you just flip that on. Yeah, it's the main shut-off for your furnace. So just go into the furnace room door, look up on the left-hand side, and you'll see the switch on the furnace. No problem at all.
Yeah, I think you just drive it out now. Look at the cab.
I can't see the cab.
Pretty smart.
I wonder if somebody's going to get fired.
Well, he walked home, man.
Did he?
Yeah, that's the Sheriff West guy said the driver walked home.
He wasn't coming back from the bar or something.
Well, he, you know, with the freezing rain down around Kingston and that, he might have been down there doing a job, because it went off around 3 o'clock in the morning, eh?
2 o'clock.
2? Okay.
I didn't know what they were.
Yeah, I didn't even hear our smoke detectors click off.
It's coming along anyways, still half in the ditch. Somebody could climb up into the cab and start it up and drive it out the rest of the way.
Nice with a little bit of snow underneath there. New to you, but...